Yeah, I know. The game is... Oh my god, it's laggy too. It's doing optimization. It's doing optimization. Sorry, I'm gonna make it lower. Yeah, so... Give it a little bit. I'm gonna go on the BRB screen for now. We'll see if this is better. It's restarting the game. I was running the benchmark and then started playing and I thought, oh wait, am I playing? And then it's just moving on its own and I'm like, oh, I'm not playing. I haven't gotten to the sound yet, so I'll fix that too. I lowered it on OB Slobs for now, but yeah, it's loud. I'm sorry. It was loud for me too when I first put it in. Also, thank you for the host. We shall see. We shall see. It should be more than enough. Let's see. Still loud. Yeah, we're still loud. And the graphics look better though. I'm not lagging. I don't think the stream is lagging. It doesn't look like it's lagging at least. You tell me. I still have to get to the sound. So. Look good to you? Hell yeah. Now are my arms okay? Oh, my arms don't exist today. Yeah, my arms are backwards. So I will lower the sound a little bit more and I will fix my arms. I know what the issue is with the arms, as always. Reset. And push it a little bit this way, and that should fix it. Hell yeah. Okay. That's that. Hello. It the burb. Oh, you were... Oh, Nerd Street. Hi, hi. Hi, burb. Hi, BBB. You at work? Good job. Good work. Good job. Good job. I try to give you thumbs up. This is my best thumbs up. Hell yeah. This is my thumbs up for you. Yeah. Okay. No? Why do... Okay, fine. Game. Restart for me. Please stay on medium so that we don't lag. I know my PC can handle all chop, but not while streaming. I can probably handle high, but I don't want to risk it. I put it on medium. Hi.
Hello. How's the game?
It was lagging my stream on ultra, so... But my computer could handle it. It looked nice on ultra, but I have to lower it down for stream. Difficulty? Novice. So we continue. HUD. Oh wait, where's audio? Audio first. Hold on. Lower this shit down, please. Like, a lot. Please. Okay, you can... Speech, you can talk loud. Radio volume, we're gonna lower this to like nothing. UI volume, there you go. Sound effects, there you go. GPS, there you go. LFE, I don't know what this is. Low frequency stuff, this one. I am on headphones. Oh, so much better. My ears are not destroyed. Okay. Okay, maybe we can... Yeah, this isn't too bad, right? We'll play around with it. I increased it back up on slobs as well. Even 50. 69 for speech. Hell yeah. There. And we're on headphones. Horn, fine. Microphone off. Streamer mode on. That's why I've lowered the radio volume. Yeah, that's okay. It's not too loud, I think. Yeah. Okay. Maybe I made it too low. I don't know. 'Cause everything was like super loud for me. Be the sound effect one. Also the UI one. Can go down. Okay. Video, you kept it what I told you to? Yes, you did. Hell yeah. Where's motion blur quality? No motion blur. Reduce that shit, please. Okay. And we are fine there. Controls, we don't need that. Yeah, I think we're good. Let's go. Oh, accelerate. Switch camera, rewind. E-brake. Free look. Steering. Brake. Reverse. Okay. So, all we really need is RT and steering. Hell yeah. Oh, we're lagging. Oh. Oh no. Oh no. Oh no, 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 no. Please don't lag. I don't want to lower it further. Should be okay. We're looking okay. Oh. Mexico.
Home. The most beautiful place on earth. Where everyone is welcome.
Mexico.
Together, we can explore the wonder and beauty of Mexico.
Let's bump into some trees, guys.
Experience true freedom. Feel alive.
I'm ready for a tree bumping.
Let's go together as friends and family. You may ask, are we ready for what happens next?
No.
My friend, one thing I have learned chasing the horizon. Sometimes, you just have to let go and enjoy the ride.
Okay. I haven't played a Horizon game since it released in 2018, number 4. Eight to jump, let's go. We're jumping. Yay. Must be a high quality parachute. Oh, volcano. Drop it like it's hot. Let's go.
Bienvenidos a Mexico.
The rumble. Oh, I've forgotten how this feels.
The other side.
Hell yeah. Oh no, I don't. I'm not switching cameras. I know. I enjoy this camera view.
Follow that car. Trust me.
How can I follow? Oh boy. I'm okay, yeah. I'm okay. I caught up to it. Hell yeah. Take shortcuts! Push it.
There might be a little bit of traffic ahead. Watch out for that.
Let's go! Oh, nice jump.
Making new friends, eh? You go enjoy yourself. I have to go make another delivery.
Oh, can I drive that one? Please.
Drop zone approaching! Lovely day for a drive!
Oh my god. Oh. Hell yeah! Okay, this is more up my alley. Right here. Nice drifting, man.
Track the storm.
Okay. Basically. There's a pier here.
Keep going!
Basically, don't go off the road with this car. Is basically what happened there. Excuse me, sir. Whee! Water graphics. Oh no 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 no. Oh no 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 no. Nope, I'm nope, I screwed up. We'll be okay. Yes. Nope, I'm not okay. I screwed up real bad. Huh?
Shortest DLC of life.
Oh, yours? One more. Rewind. There you go. You should be okay. As you can tell, I am not the best driver. Wow, really? And apparently, something goes wrong here.
You've got to go through it!
Okay. Go back. Was my e-braking not enough? I guess. Too much. Really? Come on. This car cannot drift. I do not like it. Okay. Be so sure that you bump into someone else.
Okay, on my mark. 5, 4. 4 now, that's fine. This could get a little rough.
Oh, this is where we hit trees. Hell yeah.
Touchdown! Not even a scratch. The jungle awaits. Flamingos!
How long did that take you? 20 minutes? 10? Just like all the other chapters? Hey, at least you finished the game.
It was a good game.
Nice. Like how we could just knock off a post with ease. Hello.
I'll swing back round and guide you through the bridge.
Get out of my way. Get out of my way, little Jeep. Oh no. Oh no. That's... The little Jeep got in my way and... I messed up. Oh yeah. I tailgate Jeep. Rewind buttons.
This is the final drop. The whole festival is waiting.
Oh.
Go, go, go!
There you go. Oh, it's a Mercedes.
What do you say? First to the festival wins? Come on, us!
Horizon, this is Mexico.
What?
We've already had cars falling out of the sky, but all eyes are on the superstar making their way to the festival right now.
There you go, superstar.
If you've just arrived at Horizon Mexico, then you are in for a treat, my friends. Get ready for the biggest Horizon adventure of your life.
Hi.
Did you hear that? Well, that is the last inbound cargo flight racing neck and neck with an AMG 1.
Imagine owning one of these IRL.
So strap yourselves in, Horizon! I've seen this driver before, and trust me, they know how to make an entrance.
Good car.
Well, that was day one of our Mexican Fiesta party, people, and we are just getting started. Please welcome our number one superstar to Horizon
rumbling.
Mexico.
Rumble. Oh, that liked me for a bit. Hey, look. This is the closest we're getting to me. Yeah.
It is a real fiesta ball, mis amigos.
Can we make... Cabot? Nah.
Not
make
one
me
of the best
IRL.
In the history of the festival. You just wait and see.
So, oh, look. There's dark blue. And the other blue. Yeah, let's do dark blue. Why the fuck not? Hey, robot arms. What? Prosthetics? No.
Coming in hot. Any second
yep.
Now.
Extra pretty.
Can the sound team hear me?
Testing. Oh. Testing.
Yeah, female one. There's only two voices. Either male or female, really. Look at that Mercedes.
Please give it up for Sasha!
Hey. Wait, they can pronounce my name? What? No. Okay. Okay, I'm impressed. That your AI could just say my name.
Hey, my friend, when you dropped from that plane, what were you thinking?
I was doing my best not to think about it.
Jamin told me to expect big things from you, but nothing so... so...
Espectacular?
Yes, Haley! I have so much to show you. Cerros, desiertos, la jungla, pirámides, la belleza de México. Your pronunciation was muy bien, by the way.
Getting better. Listen, if you plan on stopping by the festival at any point, you'll need one of these.
No promises, jefa.
I believe this is yours. How was your flight?
Not bad. Exit procedure was a bit rough.
Yeah, I bet. Come on. Rami will handle expeditions. I will coordinate festival logistics, which just leaves...
Primita! Ven!
What do you call primita, primito?
I saw what you did in the UK. Vamos a ser de banda.
Alejandra, right? If the rumors about what you can do with an engine are true, I'm sure we will.
Oh, speaking of, did we get that delivery?
Arrived this morning.
Yes.
The cars are so beautiful, but the character models are questionable.
This is quite a collection. You've got taste. I'll get them over to the garage. But which one are you taking out first?
Which one am I taking out first? So there's the Corvette, we have the Ford, and we have the Toyota. We have a Toyota? I mean, who wouldn't?
Can't go wrong with a Corvette.
Orange Corvette. Orange too.
It's gotta be the Corvette. Great. How about a personalized number plate?
This is a personal. Oh, we can, guys, we can fit it in. We can fit in Sashkins.
Ah! I'll get the rest of your cars to the garage. Give me a little more time. Then.
Hell yeah.
Hey, Sasha. Talk about making an entrance. I know you've just arrived, but our first showcase is ready to roll. We just need our superstar. Hope you're ready for this.
Oh, I am ready. I'll be there soon.
What is up, everybody? Scott Tyler here on the one and only Base Arena. The Horizon Festival has landed. And oh my, do we have some big, big plans. But first, our superstar is here, and she is making her way to our new showcase event. Ready for On a Wing and a Prayer, amiga? You bet. What's that? Yes! Okay, Horizon, I gotta go. Big news, okay.
Ooh, this one does not do well.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
This one does not drift. Holy. What is drifting?
In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination.
Yards? No drift car. You drift, you fly. Basically. Actually, for this one, I think I might need to wear my glove. My deeper glove. Oh, you're playing too? Oh. Oh, your PC, yeah.
I'm not completely sure what your next showcase opponent is planning. Said he had a few surprises in the hold of that cargo plane.
Ooh.
This is Scotty Tyler broadcasting to you live from a plane. This time we are throwing everything we have got at this superstar. Let's get it. Pilot. There's a temple on the runway! Temple on the runway!
Woo! Oh, I obviously screwed that up already. Whoa. It's okay. We're good. I drifted way too hard. It's okay. car is not meant for drifting. I need to find my car. Or the car that I'm going to be using.
Superstar, let's see what else you got.
What are we going on?
Hey, the cargo doors are opening. You want me to shut this? Oh, that was the plan. Team Motorcycle. Now it's a race, Horizon. Superstar driver versus daredevil bikers. Who you got?
Whoa. I do not like these roads. This way? Okay. Brother? You start driving after drifting and just go boom? Okay. Smash up the car while you're in it, right, Sash? Street driving.
Hey, did we lose a biker?
Did you? Full bump.
Pilot, what is that? Wait, is that a wingsuit?
Oh my God. The motorcyclists have wingsuits. Long. Okay.
Final straight, and this kid is not stopping.
And the car looks shiny new when we cross the finish line. Apparently. Even though I broke it up into pieces, apparently it's still brand new. Epic. Okay. Water.
The whole festival is talking about you. If you can meet me down at the festival, we'll talk about what you want to do next.
Done. Cheers, Haley. See you soon. Okay, so it was a person in a wingsuit on a motorcycle inside of a cargo plane, right, Horizon? Just making sure I got it right for this text I'm sending to some friends back home. And send. Now, how about some Foo Fighters?
But I can't listen to that. I can't listen to Foo Fighters.
You just earned a skill point.
That's why Streamer Mode is on and we're going through cactuses. Oh.
You can use your skill point here to unlock perks. Every car has its own set, offering unique bonuses. Skill points can be spent on any car you own. To unlock this perk, you first need to have unlocked an adjacent perk.
Oh, I have to get this one.
In 400 yards, turn right.
I've had a few requests come in, both in need of a talented driver. Care to take a look?
Talented?
My friend Carmen is looking to photograph some storms in the area, and she's asked for a driver with strong off-road skills.
Oh,
and Alejandra has requested a driver to help her search for a long-lost Vocho. We've a bit of time before the next big event. Who should we contact first?
Photographer.
I'll help Carmen.
Roger that. I'll let Alejandra know you can help her later.
Hello, guys.
Hey, amiga. Haley says she found me a driver, one who's not afraid to dive right in. Have you ever chased after a Mexican dust storm before?
No, but I get the feeling I'm about to.
You have arrived at your destination.
These ones, I think I have to. Ah, yes. I have to click X. Into the storm. 8 minutes and 20 seconds. Okay, 8 minutes and 20 seconds of what we're trying to aim for, but no guarantees.
Oh, you're the driver everyone talks about. Haley's asked for pictures of all the cars at the festival. It's called Horizon Promo, and obviously, we want action shots, fast ones.
I can do fast. Let's go.
For Horizon Promo, you just need to take a picture of your car, but it'll look better with a little drama. Let's head into the storm and find the perfect location.
The tree physics, though. Good as any. That miles per hour? Oh, no, it's 1 mile per hour. Take photo. No. Continue. Don't save it.
Uy, this is increíble. The photos look great. But there aren't supposed to be any statues like that near here.
Maybe it was uncovered by the storm.
Yeah, that must be it. Okay, I'll get these photos to Haley. We should go treasure hunting again soon, eh? I'll call you!
A minute and 30 seconds. Wait.
Okay. Hey, Sasha.
We've kicked off a whole bunch of new events, so it's time for you to get out there and show us what a superstar can do. Everything you do earns you accolades. Think of them as mini challenges that cover races, stunts, exploration, everything. If you earn enough accolades, we'll be able to expand and kick off the next chapter of the Horizon adventure. So, what do you want to do first?
Oh, I hit speed zones. Tailgate? Yeah, the speed traps are so difficult. You have to be like in between certain speeds in a specific car and directions and all that.
Isn't the ray tracing unbelievable?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
I could go for some racing.
I love streamer mode. No music at all.
You have arrived at your destination.
Wait, I did? Solo. Hot. A new car. Recommended. Can we do the McLaren? Oh my god. Look at that McLaren. It's blue too. Yeah. Oh look, I see Marisley Bear. I'm pretty sure he just took his data. Where the waifu is at? I am the waifu. The car-chan is waifu. What? I missed the checkpoint? Oh, I have to go through the carton. Hey, Emily. Yes. For McLaren. Good drifter, are you? Eh. Hope this car does not drift. Oh my god. A hydrated phonics? Oh, thank you. Currently both of my hands are occupied with the controllers, so. Oh, this is just a circle? Ew. I hate this race already. Thanks, Trini Bob, for the host. Did I miss the checkpoint? Of course I did. Oh, initial D? Yeah, I know. It slows it down. I know. But the problem is, you can't freaking initial D with this shitty car! I'm a Time Lord. Yes, I am. I rewinded. I'm already in 12th place. I've got nothing to lose. Ah yes, trees. My favorite. Tree physics. Forza tree physics. Nah. It's okay. Sash can't drive I can't drive either. Yeah. No, not when I don't have the right car. Right now it's like shitty cars that can't drift. Oh, there's a Mountain Dew on there for some reason. Don't crash your walls or you will not make the goal. Yeah, right here's the water. Oh, thanks
big
for the hamster.
Big prizes offer every time. Oh. Have a wheel spin.
Oh, look. And stretches. They Fortnite dancing? Yeah, they are. They always do. How are you guys doing?
Hayley, how was that?
Not bad. You'll find all the latest Horizon events on your map. Go!
World map. There's this one. Oh. I don't like speed traps. I don't know what this one is. Tailblazer Strike Gate. What's this? Don't know. What's this?
Go explore. Have fun.
In 400 yards, turn right. Turn right.
Oop, this one doesn't drift either. Level 2! Hell yeah. We got a wheel spin that we can do? Cool.
At the roundabout, take the second exit.
What? There's a roundabout? Okay. Expecting a roundabout so soon. I'm not looking at the mini-map, okay? Gotta keep them. If there's anything anime taught me, it's that all you need to do is believe. Yeah, believe in the car that doesn't drift. Hell yeah. Perfect.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
You mean just go on the other side of the road? Cool, thanks.
Recalculating route.
Oh, okay. You good? We good, car? Yeah? Okay, cool. Oh, yeah, that cactus stance.
In 400 yards, turn right.
How right is right? Oh, that's a right. That's like a full right. Ooh. That's okay. We need to be here anyways.
200 yards, turn right.
Just drive right through this area and be there, right? Right here. Yeah, we need to be right here. Perfect. Mm-hmm.
You have arrived at your destination.
Ooh, recommended these two. Let's go with this boy.
Oh.
Vroom, vroom, vroom. I'm just gonna go for it. Oh, look, it's a Mountain Dew. You're driving a Mercedes truck. Pickup truck. I wonder how this... Woo! We do not drift on this car either. Cool. Mm-hmm. Hey, slow everyone down. Hell yeah. Okay. So I'm not drifting on this car either. Mm-hmm. Excuse you. Bumping me into the... things. Oh, I have checkpoints. Clean racing, hell yeah. Bump into every wall I see. Right? That's how you clean race, right? That's how you do it, right? That was lap number one, guys. Let's start lap number two. Last lap. Yes, slow and steady wins the race. I don't know. all the poles. We're almost there. And it's straight away from here. Hell yeah. First place? I'll take it. Just under 5 minutes as well.
I hear something.
Fortnite dancing.
These are all the cars you've ever owned. There are some gaps in your collection, though. You should do something about that.
So what did you do all day? Ooh, did you like it? No. Especially if there isn't going to be a season two.
Two message. News and gifts. Car packs. Look at that.
Oh, did I freeze my computer? Oh, I did something.
Let's go to this one.
200 yards. Turn left.
Maybe just drum right there. Thanks.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Yeah, I'm good. Oh, that's why you told me you wanted to go on the bridge. Okay. No problem. Look at that. I'm back on the road. Easy. Why can't we just drive right through? Woo! Oh yeah, because trees! Yeah.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Do you hear that music? Forget lunch.
Discovering already, are you? That was an XP board. The Horizon team have hidden them all over Mexico. There's plenty more to be discovered if you're feeling adventurous.
Yes. That's probably gonna be my thing.
You have arrived at your destination.
More than races. Recommended. Let's go back to this one. Back to this one. The Ford. Oh my god, that car up front. What the hell? This is a lap one as well. Figuring out the drift for this. It's literally just letting go of the gas for this one. Okay. Okay, we can do this. We can do this. Rumble on the controller too feels so real. Can't get that rumble on the keyboard. How can you? Those objects respawn every time. Hell yeah, a dirty ass car. Hell yeah. I like that. No city driving, just dirt driving. All for it. Fortnite dancing, goddamn. I can't unsee it. but my internet is fine.
Oh, they changed the look of the turret?
Yards. Turn sharp left.
Turn sharp left. Oh, it's on top of the wing.
Turn sharp left.
Oh, I see, I see.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. You've arrived at your destination.
Yeah, I did. Oh, I see it. A bridge on this side? No. Ah, there's the ramp. Okay.
Sasha, we're tracking well towards our first adventure. Keep going. We're all cheering for you.
Thanks, Hayley.
Hola, amiga. This is a fast travel board. Smash them to get a discount on fast travel. Smash them all, and Horizon will cover all your expenses. Dale.
Points.
In 400 yards, turn left.
Can I just do this? I can, but I'll just smash into a tree while I'm out, right? Jesus Christ. Oh. Okay. Lumberjack?
You've arrived at your destination.
Thank you. Let's draw a board for the under. Thank you. onto the road we go. Is that one on top? Oh, that one's on top. Oh, that one's on top. Oh, okay. Is there an easier way to get to that? No. Pressing your car to jump. So many land barriers. I'm just trying to get to the fast travel point thing. Like going through people's lawns. Wow, this one's on top too. Flying cars when I guess let's go to this one.
In 400 yards, turn left. Turn left. In 200 yards, turn sharp left. Turn sharp left. In 400 yards, turn left.
Left, left, left. Yes, ma'am.
Turn left.
One thing that's bothering me. Oh, there it is. Okay. This.
Whoa, that was a hard carry there. Hard carry.
Shit. I guess they don't have...
Derek's mic's still dead.
No. Can't remember. It's fine. And I was looking for changing it to kilometers.
At your destination.
We're using the Ford again.
Tokyo Drift, that's cool.
Boom, boom. Boom, boom, boom. Yeah. Excuse me for me. Hello. Done. I like straightaway races instead of doing circles. Those are more fun for me.
Yeah, we were talking
about it. Thumbs up. I can't give you a thumbs up. No? This is my best thumbs up. Level 5. Cool. Horizon wheel spin. Ooh, we got a jacket. Hell yeah. Got a cool jacket. That's a circuit. That's an event.
Yes, I do.
In 200 yards, turn right.
This driver right here. That one. I think as I'm a decent driver IRL. In racing games, I just throw all the logic out the window because I'm just having fun with cars that I know I will never own. Don't get to drive. This one's gonna be a circle race. Ooh. I guess let's go with this one, the Corvette. Ooh, nice designs. That's how I skim a few cars. Woo!
I should have talked about that.
Mountain Dew is driving a green car up ahead. See him in second place.
Oh,
the side. Bumpy car, hell yeah. Winner, and my car looks brand new. Look at that green car to my left. Hell yeah.
Hey, Sasha. Great work out there. We're just about ready for a Horizon adventure, and we want you on the project. Speak soon.
I wonder what the speed track limit is.
Amiga!
Haley called to say we're ready to expand. Meet me in Mulegé. It's time for our first adventure and another secret we've been working on.
Can't wait. Be there soon, Romy.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Stuck on rocks soon. Whee! Climbing rocks.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Mandy. Whee! Tokyo Drift. Spin, 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 spin. Ooh, 70,000. Full stop.
There's an expression in Espanol you may have heard.
Mm-mm.
But this is more than just my house.
Is this
your house, my friend.
This is my home.
This is about home and family. Horizon and Mexico are family. Welcome to your new home.
Yeah, we got the credits. Well, the telescreen thing. Casabella.
Take a second to look around. We'll leave as soon as you are ready.
Casabella is my character.
Check out your wardrobe. Pretty cool, no? You can keep your clothes in here and get changed whenever you're home. I hear you're the most stylish driver at the festival, eh?
I don't know, this... Oh my god, the Hawaiian shirt. This is pretty cool. Oh. How much do I have? Oh, I have 190,000. So many shoes. Which one? Is there high top conferences? No, there's high top boots. Boots, okay. No. Oh my god. What are these? What are those?
I'm telling you. Racing is all about one thing, dance moves. You learn them around the festival, and then you can teach them to me. Use your showboat emote before the race, and the victory emote when you win.
Character has been customized.
Welcome to the auto show. Feel free to browse and let me know if you need anything, yes?
Oh, you can buy them. Okay. Oh, Aston Martin's. RS, I wonder. I'm looking for the car I drive. I'm curious if it's gonna be here. Okay, we have Mitsubishis. We only have Lancers and the GTO and the old Eclipse. Oh my god. So we have at least we have Lancers. Yeah, why not? Oh. I can't buy with the CR? Oh. We will drive anime style. Genshin Impact. Hell yeah. Genshin Impact style. Look at her. She's... Yep. Explode? Oh, that's what you mean by explode? I always forget that the explode is just like, open it up.
This is it. We're ready for the next stage of the Horizon adventure. Ramiro has marked out potential outposts to expand to and new event types to unlock. The choice is yours. Where shall we go first?
Baja. Oh my god, Baja.
Perfecto. You could lose your yourself for years in the Baja.
That's why I have you, right?
Look at her.
Be there soon.
Turn around when it is safe to do so.
Look at her. Don't you love her? Shogun Raiden. That's nice. The Bahas are over there. Okay. Let's go, Lancer.
In 200 yards, turn right.
Just you and me, Lancer. Turning at higher speed. Good, good, good. I'm just a driving ad over here. Yeah. Hope they like me. I want to go straight. Let me discover this road.
Turn around when it is safe to do so. In 100 yards, turn sharp left.
Be rude, but that's okay. Your next remains here. I don't like anything.
Recalculating route.
There it is. I want to discover this tiny road. Make sure it was set on the map.
In 400 yards, you will arrive at your destination. In 100 yards, turn sharp right. You have arrived at your destination.
Let's check it out, shall we? So we need 300,000 for an Aston Martin. Okay. I will save up for an Aston Martin.
Rami, I have a vehicle, but like no guide.
Small change of plans, my friend. Tell me, have you ever seen an active volcano up close? Meet me at the top of the mountain. You don't want to miss this.
Whoa! What was that?
That's nothing. Just a small tremor. Yaris 200 suspension can handle it, no problem.
Oh, it's the Yar. Okay. Oh, the RS. Okay. Got this.
My friend, there is a lot of smoke coming out of this volcano. You might want to get up here pronto!
Fast! Got it. On my way.
Yes, I want to get an SMR and I want to see
the
if they have
operations team are tracking some activity around the volcano. That wouldn't happen to be exactly where you're taking my superstar driver, would it?
Está bien, Haley. This is really only a small eruption. Nothing to worry about.
Fine. Just remember, we have an outpost to set up, yeah?
Ooh. Isn't this incredible? The volcano has never been like this before, but it's waking up for Horizon!
Okay.
When you reach the top, we should do our tests and then get out of here, my friend. The Baja is waiting, and I think the volcano is getting angrier.
Angelica Garcia, coming to you live from the Horizon XS chopper. That's right. We have a chopper. We're flying high over Mexico to see one superstar driver take on the fury of the Gran Caldera volcano. Don't go anywhere.
Looks like you're attracting the local news. You're on TV.
It looks safe, but there's vapor everywhere. This expedition looks to be heading straight to the active crater of the volcano. This might be the most rock and roll thing ever. We'll be back soon.
Rami, did they say anything about steam vents?
See? Believe it or not, they said opening them, say with a car, actually helps release the geothermal energy.
Keep going, superstar! Don't let the Gran Caldera defeat you! Horizon XS is cheering you on!
Woo! Don't want to slip off the mountain. Whoa. Whoa. That rumble. And the controller.
Coming up on the crater now, Rami!
Copy that! Feel free to turn on the air conditioning.
Feel free.
You made it! Yeah, Rachel. I spoke to Haley and they say we have some time. In fact, there are some things she wants us to do up here. For science, you know?
Yes, for science. In the cab for a sample.
Excuse me, pilot. Mind if we take a detour on the way? I swear I saw some kind of barn or something out there.
Suited and booted. Come at me, science.
Check out the rest of this one. Damn.
See, Haley? We've placed the seismometer. You're getting the readings? Buenísimo. We should be heading down soon.
Oh. That's just one steam vent. Steam vents.
Probably not how the geologists do it, but
hey. Problem solving. Promised I'd show you an active volcano up close. Now, I think the show's over.
Yeah, the show's that's over. Enough playing with fire for one day. Woo!
Who's gonna take the other car?
That was a big one! I think the volcano is telling us we've overstayed our welcome.
Agreed. Let's go. I'll see you at the bottom, Rami.
Good thing I know the fastest way down.
Don't look back!
Trying my best!
Woohoo! Eso!
Oh my god. It's always fun going down and down.
Yeah. The volcano. Now let's see how you handle some real baja racing, my friend. Vamos! I know an old baja circuit that would be perfect. I didn't plan on us entering a race already, but here goes nothing.
Onward into the final lap. Oh, but what's this? Some new competitors have entered the arena. Ah! Awesome! Vamos! The crowd goes wild!
Legendary Baja Racing, my friend!
Ha! We've never seen anything like this! And they go! 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 Across the finish line!
Hell yeah. We finished right through the finish line.
Horizon Baja, standing shoulder to shoulder with the Baja 500 and 1000. Legendary cross-country racing.
My friend, those run once a year. We get to do this every day.
Oh. Ooh, shiny Force Link. Say cheese, Force Link. Nice.
You know how to make an entry. Welcome to Horizon Baja.
Ooh, Baja Blast. The Mountain Dew drink.
Well. What do you think of the place? This will be the destination for cross-country racing. Ooh. You in?
Yeah, I like cross-country.
Here's the new cross-country event program to start. So I will see you out there.
Oh. What's this? 150,000 for this plot land? Yo. Hey, we're back in
the show. Hey, Sasha. Hearing your name a lot lately. Whatever you've been doing, keep at it. We've got big plans ahead. Hey, Sasha. That is a Horizon Mexico festival outpost. Shall we build some more?
Okay, so we have more cars to the collection.
You have just unlocked a permanent perk. This applies a permanent bonus to this car.
Nice. How much do we have? We only have 100. Okay. I'm gonna stop with this for today so that my hand doesn't hurt from clicking the trigger all the time. And we're gonna do some Animal Crossing instead. So bear with me for a second. Yeah, that's fine. Animal Crossing should work like this. There we go. And boop. I will switch the game. Animal Crossing. There we go. And updated the title. Hell yeah. Just so I don't have to click, keep holding that trigger, my hand. Gotta take breaks.
It's a little disappointing, no?
What?
4 out of 5?
No, it's fine.
Yeah?
It's the same as 4.
Yeah?
Yeah. Ooh. Hi, Iris. Hi, hi. Oh, Abel and Abel are visiting. Oh. Could you get me more water, please? Please.
Yes.
Or ask Richard to do it. No. Why does everyone not like me? I want to make sure my index finger doesn't hurt. So that's why I'm doing this. Aw, Lottie, thanks. Thanks, Wardle. Okay, nice planning case, nice. Celeste's photo, nice. Nook Ink Leotard. Nice. That was a good 2 hours of Forza. Probably we'll do the same tomorrow. What's tomorrow? Tomorrow's Wednesday. Yeah, okay. Yeah, we can do that tomorrow again. That was fun. Oh, is the wheat almost ready? Oh. Green tomatoes! Green tomatoes!
Green tomatoes?
Yes. My tomatoes are green. Look at these. Kit Kat and Ruby. I want to redesign all of their homes. Well, most of their homes. Dude is playing the Senran Neptunia game now. Because we got a physical copy. Finally. Bob? Oh. That's a good save. Where's Bob? Oh no, Hopkins! here. I always carry medicine for with me. Cardigan school uniform top. Okay. Thank you. You could take it. I don't want it anyways. I thought he wanted to leave the island. Damn it. Ah, I know. I have a grass skirt. Okay. Hi, Kabuki. Oh, there's the label. Hell yeah.
Sandwich.
Thank you. Thank you for the sandal. I hope work is going good, BBB. It's going okay. Are you taking a break today, Harriet? Cool. So the last one. Here, you're the carpet one, right? Second last one. And the other one is shoes on the bottom, right? Potato and tomato today. No. I need other ones. Red, have you changed yours? No, your sock is still the same. That opening. Oh. Just garlic on her door. There you go. Oh my god. Okay, I see. May the crystal ball guide me, I guess. I wanna go to work from here. That's cool. Straight from here for work. Okay, so we have tiger, we have mouse, elephant. Okay. Big crocodile, bird. Squirrel. Squirrel. Okay. Okay, I can do with a squirrel. Okay. I see. So we have chair, tree, phone, clock. Now I'm thinking. The squirrel that I hired, Iwan, or whatever her name is. Will she match with this one? Just like my orange. Oh, it's Tasha. I'm gonna go talk to. Yeah, I'm gonna talk to her. My other squirrel friend. There she is. Look at her. Hi. Do you want a roommate? Let's give her Tasha. Because Tasha's on the beach. Oh. Hi, Sin. I'm awake. You're awake. Have pie. Thanks. I don't like pie. I just like crust. Pie crust. You took a nap. A cat nap. I see. You'll have the pie guts. Okay. We're a perfect match. Perfect pair. Oh, hi, Iris. Welcome back. Oh, Iris enters with the oh, Iris is streaming too. Nani? You're streaming and you also attacking me? Hi, hello. Crust is like really weird, so you can have them. Okay, I like crust. There. Perfect. Don't want to change much of the exterior. This is gonna stay the same. We're gonna go upstairs though. And decorate it to Tasha's liking. Yeah, we'll keep that. And then yeah, there we go. Perfect. Ooh, too orange. Yeah. Oh. Got me another table. Put this out by accident. Let's do that. And put this here. Nice, nice, nice. And then two more. One has this type of drink, the other one has this type of drink. There. Right there. Plastic cloth organizer. What cars do you cut? Now you've got an organ. Okay. So that will be fine, and then, bunny. Right there. Okay. Oops. The color. Incense. And then what's in the middle? What's in the middle? Back sofas. Perfect. And then where are the orange stars? They're there. You tired?
Yeah.
Yeah. It's only 10:30.
Not in daylight savings time.
11:30.
Yeah. It's fine. I'm just gonna keep my eyes open, that's all.
Ooh. Is there orange? Yeah. This is silly looking. I like this. Okay, it's ready. A diva's dwelling. Bye, Tasha. Hope you like your new roommate. Oh, I won. Yes. That's fine. Frogger. A squirrel got replaced by a frogger. Let's see at our cafe if we have anyone. That? Oh, it's a weird bird. No, I'm good. I'm good. Is that a frog? Yeah, that's a frog with a mustache. They're so cute. Let's go look around. Hi, Raymond. With Lionel. Oh, God. Hey, I gotta find a roommate for Lionel. Gimme. Oh, it's a Matryoshka. I don't need Matryoshka. Weeding. Mm-hmm. Actually, let me look at my map. Oh, shit. Oh, and another damage. Thank you, thank you. So I still have... Are these sandwiches? They're sandwiches. Oh my god. The restroom refuge. Oh, I forgot about you. Okay. He's special. Okay. I need... If I want to... Hold on. Chris, a boy, don't have her boyfriend looking guy. Oh yeah, I wanted to get in these two, but sure I could. Need to switch controllers for that. Give me a sec. It's gonna be my pointer controller. Here it is. Because I gotta use one that reads amiibos. My other one is a non-official one. Another sandwich! Curse of the sandwiches, thank you. House of Gizmos. Maybe play some more Forza?
Oh, I'm gonna fall asleep, but I definitely play that one.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
What?
So sleepy. I'll find something on Game Pass.
True. course. Let's do that. Make a warrior. Energy efficient and has a Gundam. Sign me up. Okay, don't sign me up, please. What's the fence they use? This one. There we go. Let's go in. Let's start with the small space because I'm gonna bring in his friend. At least I'm gonna call him his friend. Pressing on the wrong button. There you go. One too many. Oh, pizza! Thank you.
Pizza?
Yes. I ate your pizza? Oh. You were too slow in your response. As for me, careful not to get banned for spamming. I love you, Sim. I said she ate my pizza. Was it really yours, though? I paid for it. Should have parole by Kevin. I'm pressing the wrong buttons. Your power fortress, yes, dumb. Can't even see him. Bing. Nice. This room doesn't look OSHA safe certified? No. He's gonna burn on that chair. Watch him burn on that chair. I'll come back to a burnt troop. We need a hospital. Who's this? Kappaduck? Is this a Kappaduck? Do I have to serve this duck? I'm serving him a plate. Okay. I guess I'm not serving the stuff on the plate. There we go. And scoreboard out here. Coconut tree, like that. And let's go inside. The Kappa looking duck. Home.
The strange dictatorship failed in secrecy. Its experience.
One locker, two locker. It's fine as long as no one reports it. Stitches get stitches. Oh my god, yes. I agree. What's wrong?
Nothing. Time for sleep.
Is it?
Good night, munchkins. Let's say good night to the munchkins.
It's ready. Enjoy. Let's take pictures. There you go, that's the picture I wanted. Let's go back, Nico. Thank you. Yuri sushi? I'm finished. Gimme. Wave. That's fine. Hey, Karma. Hi, hi. How are you doing? Hope you're well. How am I? I'm good. We played some Forza earlier, and now we're playing a little bit of Animal Crossing just before I go to bed. Because I'm gonna tire myself. I woke up early for work. From work. What you doing? You just finished working and still have to wake up from school? Oh, that wasn't me. It was the pie god in the sky. Oh my god. Sin. I'm gonna murder you. Sure. What is this neat thing you have for me? Sure. I drink out of my own water. Oh. Only sins. Those are some big boba. Sins aren't normally that big. Those can weigh you down. When ham. Indeed they were him. Look, it's snowing here. Ooh, bottle. Better be something I don't have. Ooh! I don't have frozen floor tiles, hell yeah. So cold yeah, like Canada. Okay, more snowflakes. I am looking for... I'm here for specific things. That specific thing... I don't think is here. Hmm. Nope, I don't see it. Huh. There's no, what are those? Oh, there is one right here. Uh-huh. Can't escape me. Hell yeah. Looking for one more. One more, anyone? One more? Just one more, please. I was hoping to have two in my inventory, but I guess I'm going back with one. Right back. Damn. Really? Only one? That sucks. Sad cat. Okay. Send me back. Cap up. Captain. Sork, I have always gotten injured in the snow. Oh no. I mean, you'll just have to salt everything, really. Yeah. And then salt will ruin all your shoes and clothing. It's fun. You'll just flamethrower. I'm not sure if those are legal. I'm pretty sure I've seen it on the news before, and I'm just like, Let's go plant our geode, shall we? Or gyroid. Let's plant the gyroid. Let's plant the gyroid. Berry. And I don't think I need to water it because, yeah, the rain will water it. Okay, perfection. I'm gonna retire for the night now. Yeah, let's do people's favorite. How? Oh, it's a cookie. Cindy, you want a cookie? Cindy, do you want a cookie? Here you go, Sin. Take it. Take it. Take it. Aha, you snoozy Liz. Oh. I'll hydrate and stretch my hands before I end stream. Did I see what? There you go. Hydrated and stretched my hands. I'm gonna send you guys over to. Ooh. What do I wanna send you over to? I don't know. Let's send you over to our good friend Cetus. Aw. Thank you for coming. We're gonna raid Ceres, Wind, or Iris, basically. Thank you guys so much for watching. If you want to join my Discord, here's the Discord link. If you want to check out my social media or cosplay and stuff, here it is. Here's all the links to that, and TikToks and YouTube, whatever. Our raid call is gonna be we're gonna do that. If you don't have my emotes, you can use any other emotes you'd like around that sentence. We're gonna do vroom vroom into Animal Crossing New Horizon. Because if you're here for Forza and then Animal Crossing, yeah. That's what our raid call is gonna be. And thank you guys so much for watching. And I will see you tomorrow for probably the same thing. 2 hours of... yeah, 2 hours of Forza, and we're gonna go tomorrow too. Have a good night. Bye-bye.